So what's up guys? I recently won the Canon Cup in a 2v2 battle. In a challenge. So I'll just be using it in some matches. So what should I replace the minion. Okay, so I'll join him in the 2v2.
All that we
I'd like to see how it uses, because I upgraded to level 2.
You keep yours and I will stay with mine.
I'm just gonna go straight away.
And it might only last for a little while.
I didn't even see what it did there.
But you'll see that you don't.
It's turn into a less strong question. Okay, they're not going to do anything about that. No? Before I could hit. It's a bit too close. Yeah, I know. Flex. Excuse me. Why is it still oh my god. There's no way I can win this. There's no way I can win this. I suppose it is really weak. Like, attack-wise. Down on my tower over there. Okay. Whoa, it's actually strong. Stronger than I thought when it comes to skeleton armies. Yes, it is literally just wiped out half of the skeleton army. Okay, yeah, that's just gonna be annoying. Oh god. Wait till it gets to like an amazing size, yeah. Oh, that's satisfying.
All that we have is held in a silver line.
I think I'm gonna lose another battle.
You keep yours and I will stay with mine.
Board, like, I'm just gonna sit there. As I can see, it does 200 damage. It's pretty good. Considering. Okay, get.
Soon you'll see that you don't.
I was only looking at my left tower.
Need me.
That's been the reaction for the cannon cut.
But I will.
He said melee attack.
See you.
It's a better defense. God.
You'll see
it doesn't work well on this check. I would recommend it for a main move to defense.